For Dianne Feinstein, it's personal.
I became mayor as a product of assassination.
Both Mayor Moscone and Supervisor Harvey Milk have been shot and killed.
The death of her colleagues, including Harvey Milk, the first openly gay public official in America, was so traumatic she rarely discusses it.
You were somebody who was very close to a tragic shooting.
But here, at the launch of her push to renew the assault weapons ban, she answered in graphic detail.
I was the one that found Supervisor Milk's body, and I was the one that put a finger in a bullet hole trying to get a pulse. Once you have been through one of these episodes, once you see what the crime scene is like, it isn't like the movies. It changes your view of weapons.
She put on an elaborate event, even getting special permission from D.C. and Capitol Police to display 10 different types of assault weapons, including an AR-15, the kind of rifle the shooter used to murder children in Newtown.
Assault weapons were designed for and should be used on our battlefields, not on our streets.
The proposed legislation would prohibit the sale, manufacture, transfer, and importation of more than 150 assault-style weapons and ban large-capacity magazines with more than 10 rounds of ammunition. But to appeal to gun owners, it excludes or keeps legal most handguns and 2,200 hunting and sporting rifles.
How are you going to go hunting with something like that? You kill something, there's nothing left to eat.
Also here, family members and victims of gun massacres across the country. Lily Haptu was shot in German class at Virginia Tech.
I have a bullet still in my head. I was shot in the jaw. It's 1 millimeter away from my brainstem.
Still, Feinstein is realistic about the slim chance this assault weapons ban has of passing.
If anyone asks today, can you win this? The answer is, we don't know. It's so uphill.
But pushing gun control is now a White House campaign-style effort. And Vice President Joe Biden held a social media town hall, a Google Hangout, to rally support.
Make your voices heard. This outfit, this town, listens when people rise up and speak.
The White House and Feinstein know their biggest hurdle is convincing skeptical fellow Democrats from gun rights states to support gun control.
The message to Democrats is see what your silence does. There will be more of these.
And that is such an important point to underscore, Wolf, that a big part of the problem for Dianne Feinstein and other sponsors is their fellow Democrats. At least half a dozen, maybe more, have told us that they just don't see themselves supporting it because of the opposition in their states and from the NRA. In fact, the NRA released a statement today saying Feinstein is, quote, once again focused on curtailing the Constitution instead of protecting criminals or fixing the broken mental health system. And it went on to say that they're confident Congress will reject Senator Feinstein's wrongheaded.